Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today, I'm gonna do a gaming video. Right now, I'm in the game called Forza Horizon 5. I have Forza Horizon 4 too, but like, that's the demo. So, I got a brand new one. Well, not really, but it's the fifth one. Let's get right into it. Also, I wanna let you guys know I got new YouTube gear. I got lights. I got tripods, and more tripods. Also, I got these lights. Let me turn them on. I don't know if you guys can see them. Yeah, you can see they're right there. Yeah, I got lights. Thanks for lighting, so when I'm doing Pokemon videos, y'all can see better. Alright, let's get into it. Alright, let me show you my cards. I haven't been playing this game too much, but like, recently, but this is what I got. I got a Mustang GT 2018 Ford. I got this Maverick XR S Turbo R 2018. A Corvette Chevrolet. Focus RS. This one was in Forza Horizon 4. Pretty good car. I mean, it drifts a lot. This one, I saw this car like the paint in another Mustang. But yeah, a Supra Toyota. Honestly, I'm gonna start collecting more Mustangs because that's my favorite car. Yeah, I want to get the Mustang Mach 1 in blue. Yeah. Alright, that's all my cars. Let's drive. This car can go. We can go in a different angle. Alright. See how fast this goes. Driving on a Thrustmaster racing wheel. Yeah, I just need a stick shift, a manual. Yeah, I'll see to feel like more realistic. I'm good. Where did I come? Oh, my bad. Over here. people to get points. We're gonna go back to the word. I think it's a warehouse, yeah. Turn off this light. Alright. If we go to buy new cars, if you see at the top right where it says CR, so I have 12,936 points. Let me show you what I'm going to get next. It's at the Ford section. You see they have Cadillac, Chevrolet, Cooper, Datsun. Should I get a Challenger? Let me make it more over here. Right there where it says 150,000, that's how much it costs. But I'm looking for Ford, let's go. Alright. The throw car I'm gonna get is the next car I'm gonna get. It is a Ford Super Duty F450 DRW Platinum 2020. Yeah, probably the next car I'm gonna get. And these are all the Mustangs I'm going to collect. Honestly, I'm gonna have to save up hella. 500,000. 40,000. I already have this one. There's some more over here. I might get a Shelby GT 350R 2016. I think I passed. No. Shelby GT 500 2013. This is what I'm trying to get right here. I'm gonna save up for that one. That is probably my favorite. I'm gonna put that one in probably like red or blue. But yeah, that's all the cards I'm gonna collect. And then once I get that out of the way, I'm gonna go to Ferrari and I'm gonna collect some Ferraris. That's gonna take some time. But I'll keep you guys updated. But that's all I wanted to show you guys. You can also upgrade your car and design. Like, you can choose the paint. Like, where is it? Paint car, right here. Hold up. Yeah. I think I might turn on the lights. Yeah. You can just paint everything. The rim, the paint brakes, tint windows, paint rims, paint wing. Yeah, I'm gonna customize this after I finish this video. Paint mirror, paint hood, and then paint body. I mean, choose different colors, like right here. My bad. Yeah, any color. Green. Yeah, I think this color goes with it. Do not like those. There's chrome. Yeah. There's that. Steel. And there Bronze, chrome, gold, zinc, diamond plate, and all those. But I would recommend the one I said, the this one. Hold up. I recommend classic, like this one, or this one, or this one, to be like just chill in the sunset. Look perfect. This one too. I like this one. I mean, there's gold. Yeah, but like, doesn't really go with the color. But yeah, alright, that's all for today. Thanks for tuning in. I'll see you guys in the next one.
Peace.